This year's prize in economic sciences in memory of Alfred Nobel is shared in two equal parts between William Nordhaus and Paul Romer. Yes, so Paul Romer, he's been extending our theory of economic growth so as to also encompass technological change and how you get technological change in a market economy by encouraging scientific progress through, for example, patent systems. William Nordhaus, on the other hand, he's been looking more at the negative effects of economic growth. That is, if we grow too much or too fast, there can be an impact on climate. So we can get a detrimental change in the climate. So we need maybe to curtail these effects of economic growth through climate policies, for example, carbon taxation. The benefit to humanity of William Nordhaus' research is very direct. He has made the models that we need in order to compute the right level of taxes to prevent climate change. The benefit of Romer's work is more indirect. It is used in Nordhaus's model and in many other models of economic growth. And it also underpins many of the arguments about appropriate innovation policy.